You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
IB affords students many leadership opportunities. I think there are two aspects to that. First off, by giving them opportunities and preparing them for opportunities here at high school, and then also preparing them to be leaders when they leave Johnson High School.
So, who will you be showing us today? Today we'll be talking about Shakespeare Sonnets number 130.
I'm with you, Rondasia. What all have you done so far, like any projects in film?
Okay, we've actually learned about the silent film era first, and then we made our own silent film.
So, three things about the IBCP program that's great is that it exposes students to the IB classes that we have here at Johnson High School. It allows students to complete the career pathways that we offer here at Johnson High School, and also allows students to gain community service.
Hello you guys, my name is Alexis Wright and I'm the DECA president for the Soul C. Johnson chapter. I'm here with Tori Mott, who is the salutatorian for the class of 2016. And I'm also here with Kamaya Jackson, who is the FBLA president for the Soul C. Johnson chapter.
Hi, today we have here our IB psych teacher, Mrs. Hopkins.
Hi.
So will you tell us a little bit about IB psych?
Yeah, so it's a two-year class, just like all the other IB classes, but what's interesting about my class is we kind of basically study and look at behavior and only focus on like how people react, why they react that way. They'll replicate experiments that other psychologists have done and, you know, kind of observe the students and see what their reactions are and why they react that way. And basically we get to creep on people, but not in a creepy way.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Colley and I teach IB music. And the reason why I love IB music is because I'm able to be the guide for them to discover what they love about the subject.
I believe
to run a small business such as the school store, it's important to stay on task on top of everything. I be excelling.
My name is Ariana and I am an IB diploma candidate. The IB program has helped me accomplish many things in life. With the completion of the IB diploma program, I will be a sophomore attending Georgia State. Thank you.
I see the future.
Hi, my name is Majestic, and IB was a wonderful experience. It taught me how to be a better person, to organize myself, and to be the person that I want to be in the future.